Hey guys, it's Lily, and I'm a captain for the girls' outdoor track and field team this year. It makes me so sad that we weren't able to train and compete together with some of the nicest and most hardworking lawmen there is. But I just wanted to say thank you to all of the people and the athletes who came before me, and they taught me what it meant to be a teammate and a captain. To all the people below me who I've hoped made an impact on, and to the people in my grade and my fellow captains who will be my best friends for life. I also just want to say thank you to the coaches, Schulte, Rhodey, and all of the other coaches that helped me throughout the years. You taught me how to be the best version of myself I can be, and I'm forever grateful for that. So thank you, and I'll miss you so much, but I know everyone's going to do great things.
Thank you to all of the coaches that I've had throughout the years. Thank you guys for supporting me and motivating me to do better. I couldn't have done without you guys, so thank you. I also want to say thank you to all the teammates that I've had throughout the years. I miss you guys so much. I miss you. I hope everyone is staying healthy and safe. You guys are going to do so great next year. I know you are. It breaks my heart. It really hurts that I won't be able to have this last season with you guys, but everything happens for a reason. It's going to be okay. I hope everyone is staying positive and staying safe and healthy. And just thank you for allowing me to be part of your team.
I'd like to thank my teammates and my coaches for the best 4 years. Law sports have taught me so much, how to win, how to lose, and how to keep trying. I'm sad that our winter and spring seasons were affected, but I wouldn't trade anything for the memories made along the way. I love my law family, and I'll miss you guys so much.
Being an athlete at Jonathan Law High School has meant so much more to me than just being part of the team. Coaches, athletes, students, even teachers have shown an unbearable amount of support throughout each and every season. Seniors, thank you for being the people I look up to for the past 3 years of my life. Also, for all the laughs and hard work that you put me through. You'll be missed, and I'm so excited to see what you guys do throughout your future.
I don't really know where to start. Let's see. The last 4 years of Jonathan Law Athletics, I mean, I couldn't be more grateful to have a better coaching staff and all the people I've met over the 4 years, whether it was in cross country, indoor, or outdoor track. It's been a great experience and a long ride. It's sad to see it end up this way, but definitely the class of 2020 will go down in the books forever at law, which nobody will forget. Anyway, I couldn't thank enough Coach Phillips, Coach Beeler, Coach Rhodey for pushing me every day, making me that better person, that better runner. I'd like to thank all my teammates, whether it's underclassmen or people that are graduating with me, to help me become that better person. But yeah, we're going to retire this jersey. Let's go Law.